during World War I, as Race mentioned, Canada was still part of the British Empire, and so all of our uniforms were similar to what the British soldiers were wearing. And eventually, the British officers got so frustrated with not being able to identify which soldiers were which, that all of the Canadians were issued a red patch to go on their shoulder.